Those days, Floyd Patterson. But for now, Patterson was defending his championship against the Swedish playboy Ingemar Johansson.
Johansson paws awkwardly with his left and shoots a sharp right to the chin of Floyd Patterson. Patterson is down. He's hurt badly. Johansson goes to a neutral corner. Floyd rises after taking a seven count, and Johansson rushes in and floors Patterson for the second time. Floyd is up at the count of eight. Patterson tries to fight back, but Johansson puts Floyd down for the third time. Floyd rises only to be sent to the canvas again. Down of this round. Only fantastic courage keeps Floyd in this fight. He refuses to stay down. Floyd is smashed to the canvas again, but he won't stay down. As Floyd rises, Johansson moves in and floors the champion for the seventh time, and the referee wisely stops the fight. It's all over.